Hello and welcome to Asmazseesit. Today we're back with another episode of Educating Benn. It went down a real success last time, so we're going to try it again with some new questions. We've actually got a picture round today, so let's get straight on into it.
You're not going to introduce me as a special guest again now?
Well, they know you now, the viewers know you. So, but anyway, yeah, this is Benn. He's back by popular demand. First question. Who was the first person to walk on the moon?
Neil Armstrong.
We're off for to a flight. That's a, have you been reading the question?
No, I know that. I've heard that.
Okay.
And apparently that's bullshit anyway, isn't it?
Well, I've watched a few Mythbusters where they've tried to bust it, and it kind of seems like it was legit. But yeah, you might be right. Where was the company BP founded?
What?
You know the company BP?
What, the garage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where was it founded?
What do you mean by that? Where was it made?
Where was it, yeah, where was it made?
England.
Yeah, that's right. Well, yeah. What does BP stand for?
British Power.
Petroleum.
Petroleum, of course, yeah, so obviously. Yeah.
We're off to a flying start here. This ain't how it's supposed to go.
Are you starting easy?
Well, it could get better. We've got a picture round coming up now, anyway. Okay, so I'll just get some pictures up. I'll just show the screen first.
I don't know famous people and shit like that.
Well, we'll get it going. We'll get it going, see how it goes. This is the first one, the first picture. Okay? Who is this?
Nelson Mandela.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, that's Nelson Mandela. Okay, second
picture. Hey, I'm fucking on fire today, mate.
He's on fire. This is the second picture.
I just want to put it out there as well. That last video got edited badly to make me look dumb.
It didn't. It was unedited. Who's this?
What's his name?
His name?
No, yeah. You know that black prime minister?
What's Let me his just name? Show you this picture again.
Yeah, what's the black prime minister's name? That guy?
That geezer?
That's not a guy. No, let me get to it. The black prime minister, what's his name?
I don't know any prime ministers that
not,
were black.
Not prime minister. What
President.
You fucking, that's it.
President.
Yeah, what's his name? Obama. His wife.
Yep, well in. Well in. We're going to a flying start here. Who is this person?
See, if I get all these right, mate, I'm going to be amazed. Shakespeare.
No, have another guess.
Someone to do with Macbeth.
Nope.
That guy I'll that you asked me the other day.
No, I'll give you a hint. Have you ever heard of something called gravity?
Yeah.
Have you the person discovered gravity?
No.
Okay, I can't really give you any more hints.
But I've heard his name before.
Yes, definitely. Isaac Newton?
Yeah, I've heard of
him. Yeah, that's him. Okay. Show the screen. Who's this guy?
Looks like a gay kid's shit.
What?
That gay kid's thing.
Who's
gay means happy. He's a no one.
He's a no one?
I don't know who he is. He's no one worth knowing, alright?
No one worth knowing, no?
Benn something.
Benn, no. Just show the camera again, just quickly.
What, is he a well-known person, I take it?
Very well-known. He's the best at something. He's the number one in the world at being something.
Oh, the money guy.
Ah, yeah, he's the richest
Bill
man
Gates.
In the world, Bill Gates, the owner of Microsoft, yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Doing well on these ones.
You are. Okay, what is the currency of Spain?
What do you mean by that?
What's the currency? What money do
Euro.
You have? Yeah. If you were looking at the Leaning Tower of Pisa, what country would you be in?
Paris. France.
Try again.
What?
So if you were looking at the Leaning Tower of Pisa, what country would you be in?
America.
Think about it.
What? Leaning Tower of Pisa. I don't know. What country would it be in?
Yeah.
Germany.
Nope.
Don't know.
They're famous for making pizzas.
Oh, Italy.
Yeah, well done. Well done, we got there in the end. What country is Nairobi in?
Africa. What? Nigeria.
As we explained before, Africa is actually a continent. Yeah. I thought we'd made some progress since last
time. I'm getting there, man.
Yeah, you are. It is in the continent of Africa, you're right.
So, what's the question?
What country is Nairobi in? What's the capital or city of?
Not Cape Town.
Nope, Cape Town's a city as well in South Africa.
Nairobi. Somewhere like that, isn't it?
Yeah, it's in Africa, and it begins with a K.
Cape Town. Just said that.
No,
right?
Yeah, that's the sea. Isn't it?
K. I don't know any cities but begin with K, man.
Towns. It's not a city. Countries. It's a country. Yeah, in Africa.
Kenya.
Got there. Okay. Last question. If you was at a football game watching Inter Milan, what city would you be in?
Barcelona.
Now try again.
Brazil.
No, what city? What city would you be in if you was watching Inter Milan?
What city would it be in if I was watching it?
I'll give you a hint. Another team that plays in the city is AC Milan.
Real Madrid.
No. if he was in the city where the home grounds of AC Milan and Inter Milan were there, what city would you be in?
I lost that, man. If what?
Right, okay. If he was in the city where both AC Milan and Inter Milan play, what?
Milan.
Yeah, Milan. Well, hey! You got there in the end. Well in, man. That was the last question. You did pretty well today, to be fair. You've done pretty good. So, yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please like it. Please subscribe for more. Got some good videos on it.
Can we sneak it down a bit?
I don't really...
It's 2016.
Yeah, it's not really Asmazseesit itself. thing. But, yeah, sure, do a dab. Do a dab. Why not? Thanks, viewers. See you soon.